boys and girls, I present the fabulous Fifi! Alley-oop! Inspector Fifi, she alley-ooped a big hole in my drum!
Here we are in scenic Switzerland, where we find that old mountain climbing buff, the Pink Panther.
Wait a minute.
It looks like he's got somebody's goat. Look out, buddy. There's an angry goat heading your way. Well, so much for Switzerland.
What a cruel and vicious face. Sergeant Dudu, where is that stupid sergeant? Dudu, front and center.
You call me, Inspector?
Yes. Study that cruel and vicious face. If you see the creature, take no chances. Use force to subdue it. That's an order.
Holy, holy. Hey, Inspector, is that an order?
Of course it's an order.
Okay. Subdued. You want to come along peacefully, or should I subdue you more?
Pink Panther will be right back.
Pink Panther flakes are pink, and sweet as you, Pink Panther color are pink. Tickles me pink. Pink Panther flakes are pink, and sweet as you, Pink Panther color are pink. Tickles me pink.
Hey, Pink Panther, we love Pink Panther flakes, so pink and sweet and vanilla. We love their 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 different vitamins, just as much as we love you.
Pink Panther flakes are pink, and sweet as you, Pink Panther, color of pink. Tickles me pink. Pink Panther flakes are pink, and sweet as you, Pink Panther, color of pink. Tickles me pink.
Hey, Pink Panther, we love Pink Panther flakes. Oh, pink and sweet and brand new. We love their 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 different vitamins, just as much as we love you.
From Post, one pink lowball free in each specially marked box of Post Pink Panther flakes.
Ideas and an Oreo cookie. It's a bright idea to dunk it, or to crunch it, or unscrew it, or to lick it, or to trick it. But no matter what you do, it's true. It's fun to munch a creamy, crunchy chocolate. O-R-E-O goes great with imagination. Puts the yum in your creation.
Oreo and Oreo double stuff cookies.
Bar jars.
My toy.
This new Popeye video game has the boys fighting worse than ever. Oh, Popeye.
It's my game.
It's got three screens just like the arcade. Watch out!
Yikes!
Uh-oh. Fight like a man.
Where's me spinach? Yow!
You choke, you wimp.
I ain't wimpy.
I'm much better looking.
The new Popeye video game, available for most popular home video and computer systems.
Grimace, here's a record by my favorite group, the McDonald's Happy Meal.
That's us.
Hamburger.
Soft drink.
And fries.
All regular size.
When it comes to being happy, you guys hold the record.
No, you're holding the record.
Teacher, here's an apple for you.
Oh, thank you.
When you buy a McDonald's School Days Happy Meal, the games can make learning neat. There's even a surprise inside, like a Ronald pencil sharpener. Four different School Days Happy Meal boxes at participating McDonald's.
And now, back to the show.
Thank you.
Stay with us for the Ant and the Aardvark.
When you're feeling off color, take Andrews.
Where are we?
On my sundae. Welcome to breakfast with my chocolatey good cereal, Count Chocula.
Brighten up, Chuck. Kids love my delicious strawberry flavored Frankenberry.
I love Count Chocula's chocolatey flavor and real marshmallows.
See?
I like Frankenberry's strawberry flavor and real marshmallows.
Frankenberry.
Count Chocula.
You can enjoy a good, nutritious breakfast with Frankenberry.
Count Chocula.
While Atari keeps trying to sell you new systems, like the 5200, with ColecoVision you only need one system, because ColecoVision expands to give you a Super Action controller set with Super Action Baseball, a driving module with Turbo, an expansion module to play all Atari 2600 games, and only ColecoVision plugs into the Atom module to become the complete Atom computer system. So if you don't want to keep buying new systems, there's only one system to buy, ColecoVision. Sorry, Atari.
Bet you can't do it.
Are you kidding?
Bet you can't bite a new Chips Ahoy cookie without biting a chip.
No problem.
See, you bit one.
One more chance.
Chips Ahoy's added lots more pure chocolate. Now there's 24 chips in every cookie, so we bet you bite a chip every time.
That was just practice.
Bit one, huh?
It's no fair. It's full of chips.
When you bite a new Chips Ahoy, we bet you bite a chip.
The disco.
How many chances do I get anyway?
Kids in Chicago, having a good time, there are watching Channel 9.
And now, back to the show.
Frank, are you small and puny? Do big guys bother you on the beach? Do they poof you head over heels through the air? Well, listen carefully. You need the Muscles Mahoney Bodybuilding Course. Just bring this ad with you for a special discount rate at Muscles Mahoney's Gym. Don't wait another minute. You're just a small and puny ant, so stop hanging around Muscles Mahoney's gym.
I'm an ant eater, and when I see an ant, I give a little inhale, like this. Believe me, it's no fun being an ant eater. I'd rather be a banker and have a businessman's lunch. Instead, I have to catch things like him.
I'm an ant, and he's an ant eater. And you know what an old ant does when he sees an anteater? Well, he runs for his life, man.
As I was saying, maybe I should have been a banker. I got him. First, I'll give him a smack, and then I'll have a little snack. If I had listened to my mother, I'd have been a radio announcer.
Somebody spilled some delicious sweet sugar all over the ground. Some lucky aunt's gonna have a feast.
You know, if I didn't fall for this, it would break old Claude's heart. My, my, now look at all this delicious sugar. Uh-oh, there's a big old rock in the way. Lucky for me, an ant can lift 100,000 times his own weight. Kinda makes a fella proud.
Maybe I should have been a doctor. Then I could prescribe myself a pill.
It looks like I'm gonna need some help with this. Hey, pal, how's about giving me a hand here?
I'll do better than that. I'll give you a hand with a big club in it.
Oh, thanks, pal. I never could have made it without you. Now, I just know old Ben's up to something. I better move to Sandhill so he don't trip over it and hurt himself. Now, to get back to my pad and close the trap door. Never know, it just might rain.
This ant remover is just a thing. I'll remove him from his house and into a better neighborhood. My stomach. If that ant got half of what I got, he's in big trouble.
Pow!
Uh-huh. Success at last. Hey, ant, what do you think of that? I know what I think of that. But I shouldn't say it in public. You're probably wondering what I'm gonna do with this shot put. Well, I'll show you. Plan never fails, especially when you're trying to catch an ant that's hooked on sugar.
Looks like old Sam's at it again. Well, I might as well play along with him.
I got a bite, but I'll let him run a little till he gets tired out, then I'll yank him in. Okay, Ant, this is the end of the line.
Well, now that's life, and how sweet it is.
Pink Panther will be right back.
There's a good chance you've got less than 6 inches of fiberglass insulation in your attic, which means you may not be as comfortable as you could be. And you're paying more for your heating bills than you should be. So add an extra layer of Owens Corning Pink insulation, because a warmer house makes for a cool cat. Owens Corning. We put your house in the pink.
Making the most of the moment, that's the way you are. We've been living life right with you, sharing good times, we've come far. We're a part of Chicago, a city filled with pride. Growing up together, with a good feeling that grows from inside.
Filled with pride, when you turn to us, welcome home.
Welcome
home. Chicago's very own Channel 9.
Keeping in touch with tomorrow, look at the lineup this fall.
More movies, news, sports and fun. See us, we've got it all.
When you turn to us,
welcome home.
Welcome
Chicago's
home.
Chicago's very own Channel 9.
We're
a part of Chicago.
We belong to Chicago.
Chicago's Channel 9.
Channel 9.
We're a part of Chicago.
Pink Vandal, I almost caught you that time, defacing public property.
Here's a pink Beau Brummel. You're the picture of sartorial perfection. Well, almost perfection. Uh-oh. There's more hair than meets the eye. Now look what you did. You've deferred yourself. Now what's he up to? So, nitwit.
Thank you.